I decided to become a doctor whenever my grandfather underwent his third open heart surgery. And they told me at the time that the anesthesiologist was the only person that kept him alive. So that started the whole process. One of the things I like about the Mercy system is that we're able to see patients regardless of their ability to pay or not. I frequently tell patients that I'm your coach and you're the player, and together we make a team. And our team won't be successful unless both parties are on board with the same end objective. So my expectation for patients is that after I've told them what medicines to take and what diet to undergo and what levels of exercise to achieve, then it's up to them to do that with me. One of the things I've started doing recently is my Phil Riley Wall of Fame. And so after I've taken care of patients with their heart disease, I frequently have them take a picture whenever they're out having fun with themselves or their family and bring it back in to me. When they do that, I hang it up on my wall in my office, and it reminds me of what I do every day. My goal in taking care of patients is to treat them like I would treat my family member. And the only way I can lay my head down at night is knowing that I've taken all the time necessary to make the decisions that are appropriate for caring for patients in that fashion.